For some reason, I was genuinely glad to see Anna, my pain-in-the-ass partner. She finally stopped those wicked jokes of hers. Looks like she's ashamed of having left her partner at the battlefield.
I didn't take you seriously before, but Hunter, he read you right from the start. He put his trust in you. It took me time. I didn't understand until I saw you in action, and I almost got you killed. You don't make this easy for me, Artyom. I'll stop for now. Go on and get ready. The guys are coming soon and we're all going to Oktyabrskaya. By the way, a traveling gun merchant stopped here for the night, so you could take a look at his merchandise.
That's a great idea, girlie. Help an old man survive these troubled times. Buy some guns.
What's going on?
Stalker team is on the move. Should be here within the hour.
Great.
Sanya! What's so in the air? How's the international situation?
It's incredible. For 10 years, nothing but static. Then, last month, I got St. Petersburg. And they know of us. Somebody flew over there with a plane, a little one, caused a real commotion.
Ah, that's old news. What do you hear from New York and London, huh?
I don't know about London, but there's this city up north. Porania Zori. There's a nuclear power plant. Some people survived there. I talked to them. Barbarians were laying siege on them, but they still held the fort.
You're a great liar, Sanya. You could write plays about miserable life. Pack them into the Bolshoi.
These shells are top class. Made them myself. Look, you got nowhere to put this. Nah, man, you can't carry that much. Where would you put that? Bye, man.
Have you ever been to the catacombs?
Only once. Really old church catacombs. No idea how old they could be. They even survived the nuclear bombs. Some people from the church hid here during the war, but they just disappeared. Could have gone to the main metro tunnels or... Well, people say things, you know?
You mean the Big Mama?
Who might that be?
Well, our guys are fast.
Check it out, just in case.
Password!
Rod Block!
That's an old one.
I know that voice. Shit, I can't place it. Wait a minute. Could it be Lesnitsky? Traitor.
Anna, what a surprise. I'm no traitor. I never served you in the first place. We'll take this one back.
No!
That's it! Move!
All the roads lead to Oktabrskaya. The Dark One is there. Anna is there now too. In the hands of my enemies. The hands of the traitor. Lesnitsky.
So, who is this girl again?
A hostage. We'll use her for negotiating with the Order. Just make sure she wears a gas mask. If she's infected, she's dead and of no use to us.
So, what do we do with her?
Lock her up and keep an eye on her. Anything happens, it's your head. I'll come get her when we're done here. Kill you to save the metro.
But we're not even feverish. We're...
Fire! What does it matter? He's gonna die soon anyway.
They came on the second day. No one had died yet, but they came with the flamers. How else could they have known? Go, tell everyone. Tell it. It was the Reds.
Get your in, soldier. We're short of people for the unloading operation, so go and get those two on the double. They have to be at the storage in 2 minutes. Go!
Yes, sir. Stay cool, comrades. Just you wait. How about this?
Incendiary! taking the second sector of the station. Go!
Yes, sir.
Fuck!
Comrade Elfisti, the operation is progressing as planned. It will be completed within an hour.
Well, the experiment has been successful. We need to report that to General Corbett. Will you go?
Yes, sir.
What's with the brother?
Lesnitsky brought her. Says she's a hostage for negotiations with the Order. Although we all know what sort of negotiations they're having.
Where is he? Hiding. slow. All right, let's move. Look for him. And be careful, who's clear.
No masks.
We need two masks here, now!